You can see here only 2 grid is required. This is X and this is Z. Now let's draw a member. The distance should be 2 plus 4 plus 2 equals to 8 meter. Right click on the grid. If you specify as ordinates, then 0 and 8. If you specify as spacing, then it would be 8. We got 2 grid here. Now in the Z, we need 3 grid. The spacing of the grid is 3 meter, then 6 meter, to draw the members. Only one click is enough. This is fixed end, this is hinged. Hinge will resist translation in X and Z direction. So this is X and this is Z direction. Or you can also use it from. It will resist in X and Z direction translation and rotation in Y direction. Before load assigning, we need to create a load pattern. Delete this dead load because we don't need it now. Dead load means it will calculate the load of the members, self weight of the members, and area. Set the multiplier to 0 or delete it. We need to apply the load here. Apply load minus 20. Minus 20 because it is in negative x direction. Now let's apply this triangular load. 0 at both ends, and at midpoint it is 5 kN per meter. Now this is the 0 point and this is 1. The direction of moment means perpendicular to the plane. This moment is clockwise. This is x axis. This is z. When you rotate x z, then it will be positive y axis. Moment direction will be positive y axis. Here it is negative. You don't need to run model. Model is required when you need frequency. Run only light loader.